and they said it wouldn't happen. With an 80% chance of rain targeting our event day, we decided to move on forward and give it a go. So many agencies, so many people giving their time to make this event a success. The Petland Laredo 2nd Annual Law Enforcement Top Dog Canine Demonstration and more was set to go 9 a.m. Saturday, the 29th of September, the last Saturday of the month. And in year two of the event, we made it through unscathed, not a drop of rain, as everyone congregated, including the top dog in the air, Air Wolf 1. The Webb County Sheriff's Office brand new chopper came to land for the first time in public view at our event. And what an event it was. Here's a look in case you missed it. If you were there, here's some memories.
Cueto Police Department Sergeant Jorge Luna. He brings out Marco. Marco is not only a patrol canine, but also an explosive detection canine.
Off, Lincoln. Bad guy, heads up. Face my dog, don't move, or my dog will bite you. Right, heads up.
Senses the danger, brings down the suspect. K-9 and officer go home safe. Each agency spends about $8,000 to $12,000 for each of these canines to serve and protect our citizens, our city, our borders, our county, our nation. So we thank you for a great job they do on a single and daily basis.
Inside this vehicle have been involved in an armed robbery. Obviously there's might be weapons inside this vehicle. The canine officer is not alone. He's got his canine along him, and you'll see how the canine handler and the canine will work hand in hand in securing the individuals, make sure they go to jail, the officer and the canine go home safe. And that's one of the greatest tools of a law enforcement agency, is not to put in danger the life of a police officer. We use this great tool of having a canine. I'll tell you that 99.9% of the suspects rather see the police officer putting handcuffs than the canine biting their arm off. So the information is, this vehicle is involved in an armed robbery. Three occupants inside the vehicle, driver, passenger, and rear passenger.
Driver, come outside with your hands in the top. Driver, come up with your hands in the top. Hands up, face away from me, from the voice. Get out. It's your hands, driver. It's your hands. Face away from the voice. Make three steps to your left. Three steps. Kneel down.
Driver and passenger are compliant. The officer will detain them. One more occupant left. Rear passenger.
Passenger, come out with your hands to the top. Passenger, come out with your hands to the top.
Non-compliance. Canine handler, Officer Aguilar, will extract Draco.
Let him see you right now.
Let me see your hands through the window, passenger. Let me see your hands through the window.
Come out
or release the dog.
Hands up.
And yes, ladies and gentlemen, they will go inside your vehicle. Anything that it takes to make sure that suspect goes to jail and the officer and the canine go home safe, Draco will do. If Draco needs to take him to the police station like that, he will take him like that. We don't need a patrol car to escort him to the police station. Again, ladies and gentlemen, that is a traffic stop, felony stop, two individuals complied, one non-compliant. The canine performed his duties, the officer and the canine go home safe. The individuals are arrested, placed behind bars, and you will see them on the 5 o'clock news. Give it up for Draco, Officer Alex Aguilar from the K-9 Division.
And so it ended, with the Webb County Sheriff's Office Air Wolf 1, the top dog in the sky, heading back to its hangar for the evening. We say goodbye and a safe journey to our friends in the sky, keeping Webb County and Laredo safe each and every day with their colleagues on the ground and the Laredo Police Department, as well as other law enforcement agencies, making this, the Gateway City, the safe and sound place to be. Gateway to Mexico and beyond. Next time you're in town, look up, look down, look around, hear the dogs barking. You'll know that this is one place where we've got the top dogs. See you again next year for the third annual event, the Petland Laredo Top Dogs Law Enforcement Canine Demonstration, and much, much more. Thanks for coming.